The result of this batch has always been the best with 40 years competence. When it comes about the success of plasma, across 100 students of the institute have cleared the mass media entrance exam of Ghana Lekai Sabia. And last year, 80 students have cleared the different entrance exams of Ghana Lekai Sabia. One of them is me. Our teacher plants the seed of knowledge, sprinkles in with love, and patiently nurtures their growth to produce tomorrow's dream. We are extremely grateful to Rizwan sir, the director of Plasma Institute, for his continuous support. Rizwan sir has left his career and journal just for his love for teaching and for their children. Along with Plasma, he also teaches 250 students in Polis Public Library free of cost, which shows his generous nature. Awarded with many prestigious awards and honors. One of them is given by the famous personality Sachin Tendulkar. We are also part of Plasma. Rizwan sir gave us opportunity to study under his guidance and we are very grateful for the same. The experience we got from Plasma is amazing and unforgettable. There are 6 hour classes. Won't be wrong if I say more than 6 hours back.
Yeah, sure.
I remember my days at Plasma, we had to give our whole day to study at Plasma. The best part that I remember is that we used to study under fans, but our teachers stood at a corner of the room irrespective of the hot weather and never complained about it. Still thankful to those teachers who even got hospitalized because of the never-ending classes. Apart from all these things, the best thing which I like the most about Plasma is the discipline and dedication level which Rizwan sir shows towards his students. He is always ready to help them, motivate them, and how much workload he has, he never overlooks his students. That is the best thing about the Plasma.
Hello everyone, this is Shafaq Alam. After all those memories, Saman and I want you guys to participate in a small quiz organized by Plasma Institute.
This is going to be a very simple quiz. We will ask you some general knowledge based questions and you need to supposed to answer the questions. Okay? We will provide you small gifts for this.
You have to raise your hands.
Interesting.
You have to raise your hands if you know the answer.
So can I ask the first question? Are you guys ready? When was the Indian Constitution adopted by the Constituent Assembly? I repeat, when was the Indian Constitution adopted by the Constituent Assembly?